know the risk, Sarah. If you happen to use your powers again, you may lose more than your life.
It is not about me, but innocent lives. I hope that your sources are reliable.
The bootleggers have the painting. If the dimensional shambler is to appear, he will do it here. The shambler! I knew it!
No! Not again! Algernon, come back! Where is Algernon? And the Shambler? How many are there? How many are there?
Are you sure you want to do it?
Let's go.
Quickly, come with me!
How do we kill it?
There can open breaches between dimensions. He uses glyphs as anchors to stay in our world.
Then I must destroy these glyphs.
Exactly.
How can I find them?
I will make the glyphs visible so you can revoke them. By doing so, this zone will be protected by a barrier.
Perfect. Stay inside the shield.
I'll create the protective barrier. Get back inside it as soon as you sense the slightest danger. He's getting stronger and more aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blind. The first glyph must have appeared somewhere on the floor.
I'll never forgive myself for this painting.
Find that symbol, Sarah. It should react to the light if you use your lamp.
The glyph. I can't move it. Is it acting against me?
The ritual is working. Don't worry, it's just until I ward it off. Oh no! The Wanderer is back. The glyph is ready, sir. Run! He's getting stronger and more aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blinding him. The first glyph must have appeared somewhere on the floor.
I'll never forgive myself for this painting. How many are there? Me?
The ritual is working. Don't worry, it's just until I ward it off. Oh no, the Wanderer is back. The glyph is ready, sir. The second symbol has been revealed. You know what you have to do, Sarah. Must have appeared. Let's press on.
Where is it? I'll never forgive myself for this painting.
You know what you have to do, Sarah. Stronger and more aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blinding him. aggressive. If he catches up with you, try blinding him. We're almost there, Sarah. Only one glyph left to find.
Too late.